do you really have intelligent, reliable, and credible information that he is there? Because the worst thing that the police can do is actually be in the kingdom of Jesus Christ, right? For many, many days. And it turns out after searching every single nook and cranny, he isn't there. Yun ang pinakamasaklap. Kapag yun pala, wala dun. Nasa Indonesia na or nasa Taiwan or kung nasaan. Nakatitiyak ba kayo? Do you have solid information he is there?
Yes, the informations we receive from the various sources plus the indicators made us more confident that Kibuloy is still inside the KOJC compound.
Okay. Is it true? I mean, sources tell me that this has been announced that the police were able to detect a heartbeat. You were able to spot, I think it's, I'm presuming, a very modern and sophisticated equipment that would show almost like the way Osama bin Laden was found. Is it similar to that?
I don't have the information on if the machine used at the KOJC compounds is the same with the bin Laden. However, the technology ay nagamit na po.
Nagamit na noon.
Nagamit, yes. On several rescue operations.
Ayun.
And, yes. And they are really, they really tell us that it is a heartbeat of a human being.
Okay.
Not of any animals or any insects or whatever. But they use it and they have used it several times in search and rescue operations. And that's one of the indicators that tells us that indeed Pastor Kibuloy is still inside the KOJC.
Oh, but then how do you know it's his heartbeat? What if it's another person's heartbeat?
Because it is collaborated with information.
I see.
Intelligence, yes.
Oh, and until today, this is the
12th day. It is a 12th day, and we are still on our continuing efforts to capture Kibuloy. That's why we are appealing to the members of KOJC and his lawyers to convince him to surrender and face the cases on court so that he can defend himself and prove if he is really innocent of
okay.
the case.
So my last question, Major, if there's if let's say this sophisticated equipment has detected a heartbeat, right? And information's corroborated it's Kibuloy. Ang huling tanong ko, may location yun. Bakit kung saan-saan pa kayo naghahanap, di nyo na lang puntahan kung saan natuklasan yung heartbeat?
Right now, I cannot discuss to you the tactical and operational operations of the ongoing search for Pastor Kibuloy. As our regional director have said in the previous press conference, we are also looking for the entrance of the bunker or underground facility. Mm-hmm. So any information from other members who want to help us in finding Kibuloy and bringing him to the court would be a welcome to us, and rest assured that your personalities will be confidential.
All right. On that note, thank you very much, PRO 11 spokesperson, Police Major Catherine De La Rey. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Ms. Karen, and good morning to all.